This is Makuta's lair, birthplace of the Rakshi. The Rakshi are the toughest, most powerful creatures Makuta has ever let loose on Mata Nui. And they're after the Mask of Light, or my pal Jala, or me. All I know is that Makuta sent them to stop us from finding the seventh Toa. And each one is powered by Krata, pieces of Makuta himself. They are fast, strong, and more powerful than even a Toa. If they find us before we find the seventh Toa, then that's it. The end of all hope. Forever.